Hello friends, welcome to YouTube channel Electronics. Today we will discuss about SMD Components Marking Codes. SMD components are too small to have conventional semiconductor type numbers. So these devices have a simple 2 or 3 character ID codes. SMD components are available in various packages like SOT, SOIC, PLCC and etc. We have already discussed about how to decode SMD resistor and SMD capacitor value by the codes printed on their surface in earlier videos. Please do watch them. To identify a particular SMD device, first identify the package style and note the ID code printed on that device. For example, this SMD component have 3 terminals and its code is 1AM. Now open google.com and type S-manuals and click enter. S-manuals.com is an user-friendly website. You will get all the information regarding SMD components codes. You can also download PDF of data sheets at free of cost. S-manuals.com homepage shows electronic devices like laptop, printer and etc. You can get service manuals here. On the left hand side, you will get a list of links. Just click on Marking SMD. This will open a chart of SMD marking components. Single digit alphanumeric characters from 0 to 9 and A to Z at the top and left hand side of the table will help you to find the 2-digit codes represented in the table. Here, the code written on a 3-terminal SMD component is 1AM. First digit is 1. Just identify 1 from the left side single alphanumeric digit. And second digit is A. Just identify A from the top single alphanumeric digit. So, here is our 1A marking code. Just click on 1A. This opens up list of SMD components marked with starting digit code 1A. Our SMD component is 1AM with 3 terminals. By placing cursor on package column, you can view the respective component picture. Just scroll down to view other component. Here is 1AM code. Just place the cursor to view the pictures. This is the device name and its part number MMBT3904 and it is a NPN transistor. Click on datasheet download. This will open datasheet of NPN transistor 1AM. It is a NPN small signal surface mount transistor. Mechanical data and pin configuration shown here. Top terminal is collector, left side one is base and right side one is emitter. It is an SOT23 package. Just scroll down to view other parameters like maximum voltage and current rating. Scroll down little further to view electrical characteristics. Let's take another SMD component. The code written on it is MRS. It is a 4-terminal component with right side terminal is broader than its other terminal. Now we will search this code in this table. First letter is M. So just scroll down further to view M on left side single digit. Here in this M row, identify the second digit R. Here it is MR. Just click on it. It opens up a table showing list of SMD components marked with MR. Just view the pictures. Our component is MRS with 4 terminals. So just scroll down to view more. Here it is. MRS at the bottom. It is a N-channel MOSFET. Just click on datasheet download. It opens up datasheet. It is a silicon N-channel MOSFET tetrode. This picture shows different types of pin configurations. MRS Marking SMD Component is a SOT143R package. First pin is drain, second source, third gate 1 and fourth gate 2. Just scroll down to bottom to view marking layout. Remember, our right side pin is broader one. Here it is. This pin is broader. Pin 1 is marked here. So this is pin 2, pin 3 and pin 4 respectively. Now scroll up. Here you can find other specifications like maximum voltage, current and temperature ratings. Just scroll down little further. Here you can view DC characteristics. Again scroll down. Here AC characteristics is given. Wave patterns of power dissipation, drain current and noise figures are also given in data sheet. If you want to know any other details about this BF998R part number SMD component, just search in Google by entering BF998R. Here this website is providing data sheet. Just click it. So here is BF998R. You can find additional information like internal circuit diagram and just scroll down to know further details. That's all about SMD components coding schemes. If you have learned from this video, please do mention them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click like button. Help others to learn by sharing this video. Please subscribe and turn on notifications for more such videos. Have a nice day.